The International Finance Corporation, IFC, is focused on achieving impact to create markets and opportunities. To strengthen positive impacts of investments, it is critical to always review, document, and improve on past decisions. This is Principle 8 of Impact Management.
Principle 8 is really important for the learning and also for the accountability, because we need to learn from our own operations. We need to be able to take corrective measures as we implement projects.
IFC's approach to impact has been used as a reference point in the overall development of the operating principles for impact management.
We have been putting in place over the last 3 years what we call the AIM system, which is the Anticipating Impact Measurement and Monitoring System. It helps us tie our impact claim to results, actual results.
A recent example of how IFC reviews its development impact is the study on IFC investments in high-quality hotels.
So we thought if we took different types of hotel investments, right? So we took a resort, a pure tourist leisure hotel, and then we took something that was more of a business hotel and tried to see, okay, if we did think about these development impacts, can we learn as IFC some lessons from these cases that says, okay, how can we take this and therefore improve our tourism strategy and our investment strategy going forward?
The hotel study has led to concrete improvements in how IFC approaches future investments in tourism. This includes a greater focus on vocational training to enhance the skills of the local workforce or more environmentally friendly practices.
Green buildings, for example, is now routinely included as part of our discussions with clients.
Through its effective self-review processes, IFC has set the bar on how to review, document, and improve impactful investment.
As IFC, we are leading some of the work, the groundwork to really put in place some kind of standards on how do you put in place impact measurement system. We want to really move from just goodwill and then people signing to really putting in place system and measuring their impact. And this is happening. Many others are trying to strengthen their impact measurement system.